The Wright Brothers Memorial is right there. That's where first flight took place. That's where I'm going to go now. Hangar and the living quarters. A little bit different than what we've seen.
Then they have a silver sea, a gold sea, and a diamond sea. It has to do with
our neighbor has
farther flights. Going over 300 kilometers away and flight to it. Across country, you have to have a 500 kilometer plane.
Okay, this is symbolic of the rail right here and the markers for the four distances are straight down the lens.
But he got them all within the state of Virginia, which is almost unheard of. Be able to do that.
Okay, this is the first one, second and third, you can see right here. And the fourth one is way down there.
The majority of them are still operational and active flyers today.
This is the plane that was supposed to fly, but it's not going to. Evidently, one of the builders was killed, and it stopped the production. So it's just going to be on display. I'm not going to have a Wright B glider fly this weekend.